Shalom, this is Ayelet. Today I will teach you the Hebrew word for God, Elohim. Say it with me. Elohim. Elohim. Elohim is the general term for God or gods, but the more specific term for the God of Israel. The very first verse of the Bible tells us that Elohim is the creator. In the beginning, Elohim created the heavens and the earth. And the Shema prayer, Israel's most central confession, tells us that Elohim is one. The same Hebrew word for one, echad, is used many times in the Bible to mean a compound or a cumulative one. Like when evening and morning makes one day, or when a man and a woman become one flesh, or like in the way a father, mother, and child make one family. The word Elohim is a plural noun, and when God speaks of himself, he often speaks in the plural form. Like in Genesis 1:26, Elohim said, "Let us make man in our image, after our likeness." So Elohim is a unity of one. He is the creator, our maker, and the one true God of Israel. To learn more, visit my website, thewordinhebrew.com, and until next time, shalom and God bless.